Well, the six hours at the Glen feels like a sprint race to me now.
Yeah, it used to be like a major undertaking. Yeah, and if you go to Suzuka, you can all experience turn 130 Rosenthal. And if you go to Daytona, you can find out why they call me Bus Stop Rob. Just go in hot early in the race with cold tires and get a jam on the gas as you're going through the last left-hander. It's a great way to find out that the walls are closer than you.